Hey, what's up guys, and welcome to this new tutorial where I'm gonna show you how to make tech house like Wade. Here's a quick preview. So before starting with this tutorial, I would like to remind you that all the samples used in this project are from our pack Rapture Volume 2, which is a collection of minimal deep tech one-shot loops and midis, and you can find the link to it in the description below. So let's start from the first channel, which is the original sample. This is from one of Wade's songs called Passion. And then we have the kick drum. So here what we did with this equalizer was reducing a bit around 200 Hz to remove some muddy frequencies and boost some of the top end. Then we have a transient master to reduce the attack and the sustain. Moving on into the bassline, so these are the notes. The preset is from Suboom Bass 2 and it's from the factory sub bass preset 1. What we did here was maybe increasing a bit of the cutoff, but not a lot of editing. Then we have this equalizer cutting the low and the top frequencies. Some saturation. The glue compressor, and at the end the LFO tool for the sidechain. Then we have the drums, so first channel is this clap. Then we have an open hi-hat. So here we have a frequency shifter where we have reduced the frequency. In this way the hat is a bit more dark. And then we have this equalizer to reduce this resonant frequency. Then there is this top loop. As for the hat, we have the frequency shifter. And an equalizer. Then there is this percussion. And basically that's it, no processing. And then we have this other percussion. So here we have an equalizer. And we have this audio effect track for the delay. Moving on into the actual drum bus, we have some plugins. The first one is this J37. So if you listen to some of the original songs from Wade, you can hear that they have this kind of raw feeling, and we wanted to reproduce it in the drums, so we have used this J37. And basically what this does is some tape saturation, so we can easily set the level here and adjust the saturation knob. Then we have the black box, which is doing once again some saturation. In this case we are doing some pentod and triod saturation on the top end, but we are only using it at 30%. Final thing is this equalizer, making sure that we don't have low frequencies. Yeah, and basically that's all for this tutorial. Now you can hear the full result. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to check out Rapture 2 from the link in the description. Also let us know what tutorial would you like to see next, and I'll see you in the next video, bye!